So I'm here with Zach Weinert. He's a part of the Centralia Community College baseball team. And Zach, you know, this is your second year with Centralia, and obviously this is the alumni game. So what's it like seeing some of the guys who played here last year and guys who played it, you know, quite a ways away time-wise to come back and represent the college?
Oh, it's always fun to get out here, and we haven't seen live pitching in a while, and you get to see some buddies of yours that you haven't seen in a while, play with them, good friends. I have a kid on the team that I've played since I was like 12 years old, so it's fun to play with him. Get to play against your own coach, so that's always a good time. So we just love to get out here on the field for the first time since summer.
Yeah, and then, you know, obviously, you know, like I said, this, you're a sophomore here at Centralia, so you had different coaching staff last year. Almost a brand new coaching staff. There's one or two coming back, but what's it like to have a new leadership core with your coaching staff and kind of the change of mentality?
Well, Cody's been at D1 programs. He's been at the best levels in baseball. He's coached major leagues, all that. So he really brings a different kind of attitude and dedication to the team that we aren't really used to. And it's a good change for us because us sophomores saw how we did it last year and we didn't like it. So now that we get a change, we're really fired up and motivated and everybody else is getting along with it. And we really like how the whole mentality's changing.
Yeah, definitely. I know the last couple of years, you know, Centralia's been from kind of one of those goofy, fun, whatever teams to, you know, you're taking this serious now. And Cody is a pretty high energy guy. And how does that kind of relate in practice?
Well, practices are a lot more high speed, which we haven't been used to. We've been more of a, like you said, a little bit of a laid back team, kind of goofy, just having fun team. And now we're really serious. He's fast, focused, dedicated, and we're just on top of things all the time. And it's really paying. I think we're really going to see a payoff this year.
Awesome. And then, you know, being here at the college level, obviously you get to put in a lot of work, a lot of time to get here. And you also need people who kind of have motivated you and inspired you. Who in your life would be someone you would look back and say, you know what, that's been a person who's been motivating me and inspiring me the most?
Well, my dad, he's been coaching me since I was a little kid. And he's always been motivating me. He's been at every game, whether I've played or not. And he's always been a good figure for me. So I'd have to say him. He's my best motivation.
And also for a lot of players, they grow up, they watch, you know, professional baseball players and see guys they like to imitate or mimic. And is there a player you've seen that you say, you know, I either like their approach or just their style of play?
Mm-hmm. Well, I always loved Ken Griffey Jr., how he just loved it. I'm an outfielder, 24 is the number I always want, but I never get it. And I just loved how he played the game and had fun. And I'm not a lefty, but, I mean, I always like to idolize my game after him, and I just love the way he plays the game.
Yeah, he definitely had a nice little smooth behavior and fun atmosphere around him all the time. And then, you know, out here, you're you know, obviously working on things, and but you see a lot of kids running around, and what advice would you give for them as they're trying to improve and get better themselves?
Well, I'd say just if you really love the game, just stick to it, work as much as you can. I mean, I lived in the Cajun High School. If you're not good at something, just dedicate your time to it and just keep working and push towards your dream.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much.